We decided not to have breakfast on board ship and get off as early as possible so that we had a full day to see the rest of our sightseeing in Florida.